Gentoli runs into his own man. Puck turned over. Benazza, shot off the pad. His stick broke on the shot. Anderson tried to cover it up, and now here we go in the corner. Tesoriero throwing punches, and I believe he's getting tied up with Jake Flegel. Flagel's got him in a headlock and just mowing down on him. And the officials have to get in there